You all know the guys have been here for like a few days, like, was really, really good time. It was way much better than I, you know, I like that thought. We had such a good time. We trained, we had such a great time outside the school. You know, the Busch Garden was such a fun time, you know, and I had everybody there just laughing, you know, and it was really, really nice. Plus yesterday, like, the good food, everybody was like really enjoying, you know, that's all. You know, the idea when we want to have good people like you guys, you know, because it makes it easy. You know, there's no way we can go hang out to one of you guys and go have fun, you know. It's just impossible, you know what I'm saying? And thanks so much for the great time. Again, guys, you know, it's a lot of information, I always say that, and but I'm pretty sure you're going to be able to, you know, to track, you know, quite a few moves, you know, and bring that for your game, and, you know, you go for the next level, right? And for sure next year you're gonna have another one. That's something you're gonna be planning to do every year. You're gonna have that every year until we have all you guys here be at black belt, and then you're gonna still have, you know, that for sure, you know. The one thing I wanna talk about today, you know, I wanna go back to my old style, like, you know, as a butterfly god boy. That was my game, like, you know, back in like 1996, 1995, you know, and I want to cover that, but something like that, it's a really good position, it's a really, you know, really good game, but it's a lot of people right now, they're not like too much into butterfly anymore, you know, they're more like, you know, 93 guard, like, you know, cross guard, like open tip half, whatever, all this high level game we all have been used, you know, including myself. And but I really like, you know, sometimes, like, you know, to close my eyes and go back to, like, you know, like Professor Jordan would say, for like his back,
Back to the Future.
Back to the Future. Back to, like, you know, the butterfly game. Let's go talk about that a little bit, guys. I'm gonna like easy approach, full guard, set up the grip, go for the butterfly. Most of the guys here already know. You know, and but I want to just go over that, right? Come and think on that. I'm gonna get an easy approach. Gonna be every moving, guys. You're gonna be like work on. Can be like, you know, not only butterfly, can be any situation. If you start from here, from the full guard, and you set up your grip before you go there, it's making much sense for me. You know, if I'm here, just I wanna go to butterfly from here, whatever. He's gonna be able to move, you know, and you wanna go like, you know, do like everything right, but you don't wanna miss any detail, you don't wanna miss the guy, right? Sleeve control, don't put your tongue in, don't put your fingers in, because we all know equilibrium. You can make this grip here, some guys they love. I'm a hooky grip, I like to hook the grip right here, you know what I'm saying? Now, pick one side, if I move my hips to my right side, left foot on the hips, right leg, pull, hooks in, and I sit up, alright? That's how I'm gonna sit up. When you sit up, see, I got on my posture. I don't wanna sit up like lazy, like that, because he's gonna swim his arm back. That's what he's gonna try to do, you know? And I wanna like really stay really tight. They got one position I call like a knuckles grip. I'm gonna use my knuckles to keep his arm right here. André, tenta movimentar teu braço. His arm's gonna be stuck there. Tenta rodar, puxa lá. You know? He's not gonna be able to move. Because you control, use your knuckles right here, right? And you can follow him. Whatever's gonna be going, you're gonna follow him. If you grab like that, swing your arms in there. Exactly, then you're gonna be changed, right? When you sit up, knuckles grip is swimming his arm right underneath his legs. See, like my wife, like, no, turn it to the side. At the side, they're gonna sweep him. You're not gonna have your head like this way. Some guys, they do that. I have seen a lot of people, they try to sweep for his, that's wrong. Maybe you're gonna do it sometimes, yeah, it will, but that's not the right way to do it, right? Hands on the belt, knuckles grip. I'm gonna connect my head right here on his shoulder to lock the space because I wanna avoid him to swim this arm here. As I already start laid out to my side, as we go butterfly hook, I gotta use my hook to lift. And follow all the way up and try to be the best position you can. Can be full mount, can be half, can be side control. You don't wanna. That's another thing a lot of people they do too. They get here, they throw the guy. Now they try to go on top. You know what I'm saying? That's another like wrong way to do, because when they do that, he's gonna scramble. You know? Maybe he's gonna go back on top and he's gonna miss the position. That's the basic approach to the butterfly. That's how you wanna bring start to the like hook grip, foot on the hips to keep the connection. Butterfly, and I sit up, use my elbow to sit up. Cool. Knuckles grip, stay everything tight. When I lay down, I'm gonna roll it out the side, lift, follow through. Try to be in the back, if I go to the mouth, I wanna both arms underneath his arm and stretch him out. Cool. Keep the base right there. Pause. 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 Pause.